Carly.
I'm Carly.
And today is a special day because not only are we going to do the mukbang while watching Dragon Ball Super, today is Carly's first day ever watching anything about Dragon Ball. We're talking about Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball GT, and Dragon Ball Super. It's her very, very, very first time watching an episode. She has like watched like clips of it or anything where she comes into the room. Like when she comes into the room and we're watching Dragon Ball Z, then she'll watch like a clip of it or something. But she has never sat and watched a full episode ever. And today's her first time. Right, Carly?
Yep.
So we're also doing a mukbang. So before we get started, let me tell you what I got. So I got a Whopper from Burger King. A Whopper with everything on it. Pickles, lettuce, onions, tomatoes, and some fries and a drink, which is Strawberry Fanta. Strawberry Fanta is my favorite, so. And Carly didn't want to get Burger King today, so Carly, tell them what you got.
I didn't get anything. I just made chicken and avocado.
She makes chicken and avocado and water. That's what she's eating today. And this is her very first time watching an episode, so let's get started. You ready, Carly? Very first time. Ready?
Yeah. I'm hungry. Whoa, what happened?
Okay, here we go. So one universe has to win out of all the universes. And Goku's from a different universe than them. If Frieza fought them, he would kill them, Carly. Yeah. Like, he's crazy. He would kill them. Well, he can't get it. If not, he gets eliminated, but he's too strong.
They're friends?
No.
So Goku's stronger than all of you?
Well, there's people stronger than him. My God, you're gonna see this guy. He's like meditating, and he already beat up Goku. He already beat him up, and he started meditating, and he told him that like nobody's worth his time. The animation is so good. So good. They're
from Goku's universe. He got beat up, Goku got beat up by Jiren, which is the guy who's meditating, and he's not to his full power, so he can't be using like Super Saiyan God, Komorita, like he can't be using it, but he's trying to get stronger, because he lost like all his stamina, como, you know, so he's trying to gain it back, because he got beat up. His name is Jiren. That's pretty cool. He's never done that before. Go show him what that means. With those earrings, you put one on your left, the other one puts it on the right, and they fuse. They become one. excited for his universe. That's it for this episode. What did you think? Give us your opinions, Carly.
It was good.
It was good? You like it?
I'm interested.
You're gonna come back to watch it again?
No. I'll see what happens.
But you liked it.
Yeah, it was good.
It was a good episode. Okay, so there's 12 different universes, and the universes have their fighters, and one universe is gonna stay at the end, and they're gonna win, and the rest of the universes are gonna get destroyed. But they're not all of the 12, because 4 of them aren't there. So 8 of them are fighting. So all of them are gonna get destroyed, and just one of them is gonna stay. So they're all fighting for their universe to stay alive. And Frieza's evil, but he's trying to help out his universe, you know, so they won't die. And would you liked it? Mm-hmm. It was good?
Yeah, it was good.
Alright guys, so that's it for this episode. Carly, any opinions? Anything you didn't like? Anything you liked?
I liked it. It was good.
Okay, now it's my turn. So let me give my opinions on the episode. Let me confess something before I give my opinions of this episode. I had already watched this episode yesterday.
You said you didn't watch it.
I did watch it. I watched the episode yesterday. So if you didn't see a lot of my face expressions, if you didn't see me like expressing myself, it's because I had already watched the episode. So I rewatched it because Carly was gonna watch it for the first time. And I wanted to give my opinions on the episode. So, overall, this episode was good. The animation and the artwork, whatever, has been really, really, really good. It has been way better than when the series first started, Dragon Ball Super, since it started, and now it's really, really good. So, one thing I don't like right now is that I've never liked that they try involving the girl Super Saiyans. Because, yeah, right? Yeah. Carly hasn't watched Dragon Ball Super and she agrees. Because it has always been, it's not that, you know, I don't like girls or whatever. I mean, I'm a girl, you know. I have nothing against girls. But like,
It's just like, they're fighting a girl, like,
yeah,
he's gonna win, obviously.
Yeah,
no shame or whatever, but
yeah, it's nothing against girls, you know, but
like, you know, woo, girl power, but
yeah,
it's not a show.
But
it's not a show for a girl like to be in it.
They
both converted into one, and then to make them stronger, it has to be one on one.
Yeah,
it always has to be.
And then, you know, when there's a villain that's a guy, it's, like, so much better because, you know, like, they get cocky and they're like, you know, like, I'm about to beat this guy up or whatever. But when there's girls, it's like,
you have to go, like, more, like,
yeah, soft, I guess. And it's not that we have anything against girls, it's just that, you know,
come on, it's Saiyan race. Like, you can't have girls in it. You know?
And then if you beat up the girl, everyone's gonna be like, oh, you beat up the girl, you beat up the girl. Why are you in it with a guy?
Yeah, and yeah, that's the only thing I don't like. I don't like that they have Saiyan girls already. I mean, when they first introduced Pam, like, I was like, okay, I guess, you know, I mean, she grew up and she was a little girl and she was kind of cool when she fought or whatever, but like, and I love Bulma and I like Chi-Chi or whatever, but like, you know, like seeing Goku fight against a girl, it's like, you know. And the other thing I don't like is that Goku spent all this time trying to turn into Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan 2, Super Saiyan 3, you know, Super Saiyan God, and these girls are just like being stronger than him. Like, what? You know? And
I know most of you are gonna be like, well, a girl can be stronger than a guy, yeah, but it's Dragon Ball.
Yeah, like, we want to see Goku fight against Jiren, against Frieza, even though he's in the same universe. Like, we want him to fight stronger opponents, but that are guys, you know? And nothing against girls, right, Carbly?
No shame intended.
Yeah. But overall, it was a good episode. And I like, you know, at the end, they fuse. They finally fuse because they're annoying. And finally, they fuse. So now there's one to deal with and not two. Because, to be honest, they're annoying. And then, I mean, come on. Even Brienne, that girl is, like, super, super annoying. I don't know why they haven't killed her off yet. And she's the most annoyingest person ever, Carly. Like, ever, ever, ever. And everybody, the whole fandom just wants them to kill her off already. And she hasn't died. Hopefully, Frieza, you know, kills her, eliminates her. Well, not eliminates her because then he's going to be eliminated. But anyways, like, and then the whole guy with the whole suit, I was like, Frieza's about to kill this guy. Like, was that a joke?
Yeah. He would have just, you know,
he didn't even waste his energy or anything. And then Goku turns to Super Saiyan God, which he shouldn't be because he hasn't had his whole strength back. And he's weak still, so I don't know what's going to happen with that. We know next episode he's going to turn into Super Saiyan Blue. So, apparently he gets his powers back. Well, he gets his stamina back. His energy. So, we'll see what happens with that. And I'm excited for the fusion. Because even though it is the two of the girls or whatever, and they're fused, it's a stronger opponent. Stronger opponent going against Goku. Kari had to go change because she has to go to work. And then Frieza was gonna beat up Kale and Khalifa, and I was like, Frieza, you go, guy. You know, drop him off of the. Just, I was just like, Frieza, please, please, please beat them up and show them who's boss. Because it's Frieza, you know? And Goku didn't let Frieza beat them up or, you know, throw him off the stage and. So yeah, that's the only thing I don't like. The animation has been super, super good. I like it. And I think they're getting better with every episode. And overall, it was a good episode. I liked it. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed most of the episodes. So I'm just waiting, you know. Oh, Jiren was, it looked like he was starting to, he felt, you know, their fusion power. So he was like, he felt how strong they had become with the fusion. So he kind of like twitched a little bit, felt the power. So that was really good. And what else happened? Overall, the episode was good. I just don't like how they're giving a lot of power to Khalifa and Kale while Goku lasted all this time. You know, trying to get his powers, and he became a Super Saiyan, Super Saiyan 2, Super Saiyan 3, Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Blue. Like, it just gets on my nerves that they're starting to get they're getting all this power when they haven't went through what Goku went through, you know? And maybe, yeah, okay, so Universe 6 Saiyans are stronger and they get their powers faster or whatever, but it gets on your nerves, you know? Like, we've been with Goku through the very beginning. We know what he's done to deserve his powers. And now you're telling me Khalifa and Kel are just gonna get their powers like that? You know? And so yeah, that's the only thing that gets on my nerves of the whole series. And then I don't know why they're able to use the earrings, because they're not able to use weapons or anything. So they're not able to use weapons, but they're using the earrings. So are they weapons? But anyways, this is a good episode overall. I'm excited for the next episode, see what happens. Their fusion is probably gonna be stronger, and they're gonna go against Goku, and maybe Jiren wakes up from his meditation, and we'll see what happens. So yeah, guys, overall, the episode was a pretty good one. I'm excited for next week. See what happens, see how Goku takes them on, if he's gonna become Super Saiyan Blue. So we'll see him stronger, he's getting his stamina back, he's getting his strength back, and hopefully, you know, we get to see good fights. I'm kind of disappointed that we haven't seen Dopo and Vegeta fight, because they've only showed, like, clips of it. So I'm kind of disappointed in that, because I kind of want to see, you know, their fight. It was a really high anticipated by most of the fandom, and for us just to get clips kind of sucks, but hopefully we get to see them fight. And I thought that we were going to get to see Frieza go up against one of the troopers, the one that looks like Beerus. I thought they were going to go up against each other. That would have been a pretty cool fight. Frieza is so badass. I'm so excited for us to see, like, full-on fights with Frieza. That's what I'm waiting for. And overall, the episodes have been pretty good. There hasn't been any fillers. Most of the episodes since Goku turned Ultra Instinct have been pretty good. And I'm excited for next week. I'm excited for all the new fights, for good fights. And I heard that we're getting the tournament until March. So that's good. And yeah, guys, I'm excited for everything that's come. And hopefully y'all guys liked it, enjoyed our video. So make sure to like, comment, subscribe, anything, and I'll see y'all next time.